Assalamu alaikum. Thanks for clicking my channel English with RM Yousaf. Today in our English grammar lesson, we are going to discuss the one type of punctuation marks, the use of comma. What's mean by comma? It uses to indicate the separation of elements within grammatical structure of a sentence, or second definition. It indicates the shortest pause in a sentence. The first use of comma. I shall discuss 13 uses of comma in this lecture. The first use of comma, it uses to separate words, phrases and clauses in a series. Example 1. He is an honest, hardworking and faithful worker. Example 2. She sells pens, comma, pencils, comma, markers and papers. The second use of comma, it uses before conjunctions. It's mean and, for, nor, so, but, yet, or. The example of it. Example 1. Hanan wants to buy a new cell phone, but it is too expensive. In this sentence, but is a conjunction. Second example. I don't like physics, nor do I like math. Is sentence mein nor jo hai, ye conjunction hai. The third use of comma. It uses to separate transitional introductory words, for example, however, nevertheless, anyway, therefore, moreover. Examples. First example, anyway, Alia did her best. Anyway is a traditional introductory word. Second example, however, he was forced to resign from the cabinet. The fourth use of comma, it uses to separate dates, dresses, titles and ranks. Let's see its example. Example 1. It was April 25th, 1976. Second example. My present address is street number 9, Lagari Colony, Sadiqabad. Third, Ahmad Adim Faiz, Vice Principal of MTB College. The fifth use of comma, it uses after introductory words or phrases. Example 1. Unfortunately, I don't have enough time. Second example. However, I'm good at English. Third example. Hi, how are you? The sixth use of comma uses to separate a direct speech from the reporting verb. Example 1. They said to us, life is not a bed of roses. Second example. He said, we need a lower taxes. The seventh use of comma, it uses to separate words or phrases in opposition. Example 1. Zial Haq, President of Pakistan, was a man of words. Second example. The car, a Mercedes, collapsed along the highway. The eighth use of comma, it uses for giving extra information about someone. Let's see its example. Example 1. Yaqub, who is my brother, works in a medicine company. Second example. Ghulam Ali, who is my teacher, lives near my house. The ninth use of comma, it uses to address someone directly. For example, Huran, can you make call to your uncle? Second example, you sir are not eligible for this job. The tenth use of comma, it uses to separate dependent clause from an independent clause. Example 1. Without water, the plant will die. In this sentence, without water is a dependent clause and the plant will die is an independent clause. Example 2. In 15 minutes, he will be here. In this example, in 15 minutes is a dependent clause and he will be here is an independent clause. The 11th use of comma, it uses to separate pairs of words of the same clause. Let's see only one example of it. We treated alike rich and poor, young and old, men and women, high and low, weak and strong. The 12th use of comma, it uses to separate amount having 5 or more digits. Example 1. Riaz bought the house in rupees 16,41,580 rupees. The 13th use of comma, it uses to separate the name of a city from a country or a state. Let's see its two examples. Example 1. I visited Marie last summer. Second example. My aunt lives in Redwood City, California. Ye tha aaj ka hamara the use of comma. Inshallah, agle lecture mein hum punctuation marks mein phir और टॉपिक्स को इंशाल्लाह डिस्कस करेंगे. तब तक के लिए अल्लाह हाफिज़.